Hello, my name is Logan Santana. I'm from Troop 393. I'll be performing a piece from the play You Can't Take It With You by George S. Kaufman and Moss Hart as a part of Al Sycamore, and a piece from the play Almost Maine by John Cartier as a part of Hope. Thank you. No, it isn't. It's never quite that. I love them, Tony. I love them deeply. Some people could just break away from it all, but I couldn't. I know they do rather strange things, but they're gay and fun. And I don't know, there's a kind of nobility about them. But it goes deeper than that. Your mother believes in spiritualism because it's pastoral. Your father raises orchids because he can afford to. My mother writes plays because 8 years ago, a typewriter was delivered here by mistake. And look at Grandpa. 25 years ago, he just quit the business. He headed up the elevator and came back down. He just stopped. He could have been a rich man one day, but he said it took too long. So for 25 years, he's hunted snakes, gone to circuses and commencements. It's never occurred to any of them. I know it isn't gonna be easy, but I was all alone in the world, and I got so scared because all I could think about is how I have no place in the world. And out of nowhere, I realized that I do have one place in the world, and that's with you. So I flew and I took a taxi just to get to you. I had to come to you. Thank God you're... Oh! Wait. I'm sorry. You're not. I'm so sorry. Does Daniel Harding live here? I'm looking for Daniel Harding. He lives here, I thought. But he doesn't live here, does he? I'm so sorry. I'm so embarrassed. Who is this woman? What is she doing here? Do you know him? Big guy. Big, tall guy. Played basketball all Eastern Maine. Center? Strong. Played hockey too. Oh, don't even answer that. I know that was a horrible question to ask a person who lives in a small town, as if everyone in a small town knows everyone else. I can't believe I asked that. I don't live here anymore, but when I did, I hated when people assumed that I knew everyone just because of the small town. I'm so sorry to have bothered you. Thank you.
I hope more people come.